Japan. In Group A, Peter Gaeta of Denmark and Simon Santoso of Indonesia. They played in this afternoon's session, and Peter Gaeta won that encounter in two straight games.
I can ask him.
There he is, the 29-year-old from Georgetown in Penang in Malaysia. Well, quite clearly a number one ranked player in the world by the consistency of his results. In Malaysia, 11 finals from 13 tournaments played this year. But this man is a danger. Also 29 years of age, the left-hander. Number 6 on the world ranking. Super Series ranking of 8. Lee Chong Wei won the first ever Super Series finals in Kota Kinabalu. Back in 2008, retained the title in Johor Bahru in 2009, and then won the 2010 Super Series Finals, beating Peter Gaeta in the final. In fact, he won the 2010 Super Series Finals title without dropping a game. Beat Lee Chong Wei, very impressive indeed. Absolutely superb. Really, for 4 years now, I think, Ian, Lee Chong Wei, since he first became world number one on the 21st of August 2008, has remained at world number one since that date. But Sho Sasaki, I said he's a dangerous man. Of course, he's had three victories over Chen Jin. Well, Chen Jin was world champion. So he is dangerous, but perhaps his most famous victory earlier this year was in the second round of the Indonesian Open when he beat Lin Dan in two straight games. So Lee Chong Wei will not be taking this lightly. Sure what the delay is for. Both players appear to be ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Sho Sasaki, Japan. On my left, Lee Chong Wei, Malaysia. Lee Chong Wei to serve. Love all. Play.
Well, that signaled an intent.
You're saying Sasaki's a dangerous player, but there's he's got a tactical problem in this game because he tends to like to play counter-attack. And Chong Wei can play either way. He can play an attacking game, he can play a quick change of direction game, or he can play a straightforward attacking game. And he'll know very well that Sasaki likes to feed off the attack, so I don't think he'll be giving many counter-attacking opportunities away. I've seen them play before, and normally Chong Wei can negate that style of play.
Well, they've actually played four times previously, and Li Chong Wei has won all four of them. The last time they played against each other, I think we commentated on it in the quarterfinal of the China Open a couple of weeks ago.
Yeah, Chong Wei had all the answers there. He was very patient, didn't force the play like there. Maybe could have gone for the winner two shots earlier, but didn't.
4-1.
Tae Soo Bok, Li Chong Wei's coach.
Sasaki late almost every time he hits the shuttle. No time to settle into a point yet.
It's a good lift.
Ascendancy, and then just with one shot and one change of direction, Chong Wei was able to take it back and then dominate the rally.
Ideal start for the Malaysian.
Sometimes likes to work his way into matches, but he looks very sharp at the start of this one.
Do you think the round robin format makes him focus right from the first shuttle strike in the fact that they've got to play three matches before you even get to the semi-final? And with this sort of format, as we were saying earlier, mistakenly, if the first two matches of this evening session are anything to go by, but normally in these situations, there are no easy matches. Perhaps in the first round of a Super Series event, he would be expected to almost cruise through a first round, whereas here, with the top eight, it's much, much tougher.
Yeah, he'll also know that Sasaki is the type of player you don't want to give a good start to, because he can get inspiration from it.
Then,
and he's certainly come out in this match looking to try and dominate from the first point.
Too quick.
Saw when Sasaki beat Lin Dan in Indonesia that if you give him a foothold in the match, he's a very dogged, persevering type of player.
Yeah, when you sort of think that Cho Sasaki followed up that win in the second round of Indonesia by the very next round, the quarterfinal beating Chen Jin. I mean, that was a terrific back-to-back results, wasn't it?
Yep.
Court one, 20 seconds.
As I say, court traditionally one, he has problems seconds. With Chong Wei because Chong Wei is just a little bit more patient. He can play out the rallies, but if you make a mistake with length, he can change the tempo so quickly.
11-2. Play.
Goodness me.
Serve is over.
He got the point in the end, but he had to work hard for it. He must have thought he'd won it two or three times.
Yeah.
Three.
Well, I certainly did.
Well.
Yeah, but that's what he's got to do. He's got to be a little bit more aggressive. It's not his normal style, but he's got to try and break the rhythm of Lee Chong Wei if he's going to get into this game. That'll be a tough ask. Good control of
four,
the drift.
12. Out. Serve is over.
Serve is short.
13-4.
Just 14. A little bit too flat. Chong Wei able to intercept quite early in the court. Very quick hand and quick change of direction.
And out.
Wow.
Service
that's
over. 5-14.
I don't think Sasaki was complaining.
Very strange call. Klaus Schlieben from Austria. Jan Paul making the overall.
The rule says it has to be a clear error. Not sure about that one.
I concur.
That's good. This time it's Chong Wei, just a little bit
six,
short with that lift.
14.
That's a deceptive hold and then trying to flick over the top, but just a little bit too flat, giving Sasaki the chance to intercept and find the cross-court angle.
Out.
There's another low
serve is over.
Short.
15-6.
From Sasaki.
Service over, 7-15.
Yeah, good defense from Sasaki early in that point. That's what he's famous for.
Serve is over.
Yeah, super change of place from Chong Wei. Putting right
16,
across the shuttle, so it was a
seven.
Fast racket. Taking the pace off the shuttle. Very difficult to deal with.
making Sho Sasaki move the full 17. Diagonal of the court.
Great precision and good pace as well. This comes down quickly, although it's a short drop. So that little cut across the shuttle brings it down.
Service over. 8-18. Nine, 18.
Balance
10,
hitting that.
18.
Zhang Wei, so good on those types of shots. Great body control, good core stability. At that time, he was just a little bit off balance.
Service over. 19-10. Service over, 11-19. Service over.
I mean, one moment you think Li Chongwei is under pressure.
20, game point, 11.
Earned himself 9 game points. So easy, doesn't he, at times?
First game won by Li Chongwei, 21-11.
13 minutes of play. Poetry in motion. I've noticed that Tu Su Bok does actually speak to Li Chongwei. I don't know whether he's giving instructions or encouragement, but he seems to spend a little longer with Li Chongwei in the interval in between first and second game than Misbahn Sadek, his previous coach, did, who used to say literally sort of half a sentence and then go and sit down again.
Yeah, different characters, I think.
Yep.
The other thing is, what you do get with this combination is Chongwei enters into the discussion.
Yes.
Whereas with Misbahn, it was very much Misbahn talking and leaving the court, not really a discussion. Chance actually.
One. Love.
Above all, Sasaki needs to get into this second game early. He needs to stay with Chong Wei, try and create some pressure. Short again. Into the line, shot to the sideline.
It's not just the accuracy of these shots, though, from Chong Wei. It's the disguise, isn't it? You just can't tell what's coming.
Well, it's the disguise and the variety. You know,
yeah.
There is the power smash, and that makes those little cuts even more effective. In defense, you've got to stay a little bit deeper.
Yeah. Service over. One, two. Well,
that's good. Two. That's what he needs to do early in this game. Stick with Chong Wei. Go for a little bit more than he would normally like to. He's got to take one or two risks.
Same as over.
Guided down the line, isn't it?
Yeah, and I thought that was a correct call. There's a long look from Sho Sasaki towards the umpire there, as if to say, you're going to overrule it? I thought it was a correct call.
Yeah, yeah. In a good position for that one. Seemed to just slide down the line, didn't it?
Four, two. Service over. Three, four.
Yeah, just went with the draft, didn't it? Hitting short and cross from the net on that side. Right, the current of air is just going to pick that up and take it a bit further than you anticipate. Sasaki read it and he still couldn't kill it. It was too tight.
Five, three.
He was there. Just wasn't enough room above the net for him to get the shuttle going down. Nice variety.
Service over.
Using the centre smash for the first time.
Five.
Chong Wei off guard. Behind the shuttle, and that gives
six,
him options.
Four.
That fixes your opponent as well in the defensive position. See a good shot of how quickly he gets behind the shuttle, and great control with the hand at the end. That's good net.
Service over.
Yeah, but it has to be
five,
perfect like that.
Six.
Net cord to really gain the advantage.
Sets it up well with the smash though, forces Chong Wei off the net, that creates the space. Found good precision, took it early, that was the key, made his own look.
Five, six. Service over.
Change of tactic there.
Seven,
from Chong Wei.
Five.
The body smash. Set up the rally. It's just superb.
8-5.
Yeah, good persistence there from Sasaki.
6-8.
Yeah, he weathered the storm in the early stages.
See the little deception, which way is he going, left or right? Chong Wei doesn't like that call. Not sure we're going to see it from this angle. Yep, certainly too tight for the umpire to overrule. Is the smash. He's late in the rear court, picks up the defensive shot, and he's so quick to turn defense into attack.
Service over. 8-9.
Chong Wei tried the whole deceptive clear.
Oh.
Work against the left-hander though. You see he just tries to hold this short. Straight at the forehand of Sasaki. Takes good advantage with the straight smash.
The lead. Run of three straight points.
Popped. Service over.
In a way, and it's difficult to understand why it is absolutely level in this second game. You know, if I sort of think overall, it appears in my mind that Lee Chong Wei has been in command. I can think of a number of, I can visualize the winners that he's hit in this second game, but I can only think of two winners that Sasaki has hit, and yet here they are 10-all.
Well, Sasaki's shown a lot more intent in the second game. He's been more aggressive in his choice of shot. He's mixed the smash up between the body smashes and the straight smashes. And above all, he's really stuck to his task. He needed to stay with Chong Wei early in that game, early in this second game, to stay in it, and he's done exactly that. The break is right in this. The key for Sasaki has been that he has been more aggressive, though. He's not sat back and be happy to defend and just return the shuttles. As we can see here, he's forced Chong Wei to defend.
That one was actually from the opening game.
Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. Eleven, ten. Play. Service over.
Yeah, playing slow 11, down to that line. Shuttle's always going to drift away as it loses pace. Smash allows him to get in and take the shuttle early at the net.
Wow.
Good angle across the net. Here we 11. Go. Gets the shuttle down. See how low Chong Wei's taking it. That gives Sasaki time to get in early on the net. Change of pace, used the smash in the last rally.
13,
this time uses the drop.
11.
Good variety.
And I think that Lee Chong Wei just lost his footing momentarily.
Just given Sasaki one or two chances at that forehand wing, hasn't he, recently? Sasaki's been quick to latch on to them. Isn't it?
11.
Yeah.
You give him a slight chance and he doesn't let go. And here, Lee Chong Wei's led him into this set, and now suddenly everything's coming back. Thrives on rallies like this, Sasaki.
Four straight points.
Service over.
It's a service error.
12, 14.
Let's let the pressure off a little bit.
Yeah.
Net short.
Service over.
Smashed. Great efficiency.
Yeah. 15.
Gets in position early, 12. And that holds your opponent in the centre of the court. Fixes your opponent's defensive position. Puts him down with good angle to the sideline.
Unbelievable.
So quick to get behind the shuttle. And great accuracy with the smash. Needs it at the moment though. Just needs to step up his pace again a little bit.
Service over. 16.
The play a little bit. That's a good length from Sasaki. Wasn't really on to go for the straight winner. Pressure.
Yeah, I've just thought the last couple of rallies or so, Lee Chong Wei has looked a little bit nervous on that backhand defence.
Oh.
That was well worked.
Good attack again. Peng Chongwei just 18, giving the attack away, 13. Giving Sasaki an opportunity to get behind the shuttle. Again, he's quick in behind it.
Eight of the last 10 points.
Backhand defense at the moment.
19.
It's quite extraordinary, 13. As I was trying to explain earlier. I mean, I think of all the winners that have come from Li Chongwei's racket, and here he is, really struggling in this second game.
Serve is over.
And he's gone quite passive, hasn't he?
14, 19.
That's the thing with Sasaki, if you do just relax a little bit, he's always there. He thrives on opportunities like this.
Well.
Line.
16,
yeah, just 19.
Well, you can never write this man off.
17.
Now he's up the tempo 19. Again. Doesn't want a third set.
Aye.
Great defense.
Once
again, able to not only get it back, but able to change the direction as well. Not force the mistake
20,
from Chongwei.
Game point, 17.
Three game points.
Service over.
With an error down that.
18,
right-hand
20.
As we look at the court. Well, second time of asking, and show Sasaki converts and takes the second
game. Won by Zhou Sasaki, 21-18.
21-18. 34 minutes of play. The clock just ticking over. 34 minutes. There. A coach gave Masuda. Absolutely delighted with that. So he should be. One game apiece.
As we suggested after the first game, the key was Sasaki had to be more aggressive, try and take the initiative rather than try and rely on counter-attack. And he certainly did that when he had chances. He used the smash, mixed it up between the body smashes and the straight smashes.
Well,
the moment Chongwei just relaxed a little bit, he was there, able to create a lead, able to hold Chongwei off at the end of that set when Chongwei upped the tempo again.
final game. Lavo, play.
So third and final game. It's a Group A match.
Service over. One. Love.
I think we're going to see more urgency from Chong Wei at the start of this game. Try and retake control. Certainly had a period where he went a little bit passive there in that second game.
Tactic, not only positive, but making the left hand a twist and turn. Keeping him guessing more.
Yeah, it's really early. The key is he prepares so early for those attacking overhead shots.
Two.
Just fixes your opponent. You don't know which way he's going. Gets up really early. And rack it back early. And it's very difficult to read the direction of the attack.
Three, love.
Dangerous moments. What Sasaki did well in the second game was he hung on early in the set, kept himself in it. Dangerous with Chong Wei, if you get four or five behind early on, it's difficult to come back.
Because he just thrives on confidence and is a good front runner, or?
I think he's a really good front runner, yeah. When he gets a lead, he relaxes and full repertoire of shots comes out.
One.
If you can stay with him, occasionally he does have those periods where he goes a little bit passive.
Yeah.
That's exactly what happened in that second game.
Yeah, and I thought a little bit, not only passive, but looked very nervous on that backhand defence. Oh, that's
over
the line. Maybe just inside the
line. Five. One.
Yeah, just inside the line. Oh,
it's great.
Saw that. I have to say it was a little bit telegraphed.
Two, five.
Maybe it wasn't, the shuttle maybe wasn't quite tight enough to the net to try that spinning net shot. Hanging on again. There was a danger of it score getting away from him, but a couple of good points there. Yeah, Chong Wei just taking it behind the shoulder. That causes the error. If you're jumping out and trying to intercept, you really need to take the shuttle in front of your body. Shuttle got behind him. You needed to just lay that off or flick to the rear court, but didn't, went for the winner and made the mistake.
Oh, magnificent. Goodness me. Inch perfect.
Six.
He's under pressure, he's low in defence, and then suddenly he's high in attack. It's too flat from Sasaki. Chong Wei easily intercepting that shuttle there, just behind mid-court. Sasaki no chance to find a defensive position. Look at this. Giving himself time to get into position.
crowd in here this evening on day one of competition. Haven't been as vocal sometimes though as we used to here in China, but of course earlier on today saw a couple of China matches, including in the men's singles with the World and Olympic champion Lin Dan playing against Chen Long. And of course the home fans didn't know who to cheer for really.
Service over.
Yeah, from what I understand as well, it's the first major event that's been to this area. Probably haven't got the experience of watching these games live. Used to following their favourite Chinese players on the TV maybe, but first opportunity in this region to see them actually play live.
Four. Eight.
Oh, terrific. My goodness. It wasn't just pace of that final shot, the pace of movement in that rally from Li Chongwei. Absolutely superb.
Nine, four. Ten, four.
Another one landing just inside that back line.
No, he can't afford 11, to be clearing four. Those. He's got to try and create some pressure. He's got to hit down, try and wrest the initiative away. He won the net exchange, got the lift, and that was quite a passive shot selection.
A 7-point advantage to the Malaysian.
Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds.
Doesn't it, between the two men?
Eleven, four. Play.
Oh, super play.
Wow.
As I said just now, it's pace of movement as well, isn't it? It's a superb attacking shot, not full power, but good placement, but it's the follow forward.
Yeah, but normally when players hit hard, they tend to land off balance from the rear court, but Chongwei's always in such good balance that allows him to get forward in the court very, very quickly. Always in control, and that's a nice reverse slice.
13.
And fast racket from
four.
Right to left. Your opponent follows the racket, but the shuttle goes the other way.
Over.
Luck of the net court.
No, he needed
five,
it.
5, 13.
Chongwei in a fine run at the moment.
Six, 13.
17 career titles for Sho Sasaki, but never a Super Series title.
Service over.
Sho Sasaki's a guy who really has played a lot of
14,
tournaments.
Yeah.
Six.
Early on in his career, he was playing almost every week. Certainly, a couple of years he was the player with the most tournaments on the world ranking.
A mere 18 individual tournaments this year.
Oh, that's a
that's still a lot, isn't
that's
it?
That's a slow schedule for Sho Sasaki.
It is over. 7-14.
The year prior to the Athens Olympics, he seemed to be at every tournament in the world. He was everywhere.
Yeah.
He couldn't have ever been home that year.
Service over.
And some 15, obscure places as far seven. As heartland of badminton is concerned. Not obscure places necessarily, but I mean, you know, I won a couple of events in Latin America and it was all over the world. And winning titles.
16-7.
Yeah, he learnt his trade the hard way. He wasn't actually in the Japanese squad at that time. It's club sponsorship that was sending him around the world. And it took him a long time to work his way up into the Japanese team. But he really has become a world-class performer.
Service over. 8-16. Service over.
Too good with the net shot.
17,
deflected by hitting the
nine.
Top of the tape, made it difficult for Sho Sasaki to control it. There's
yeah,
this one.
Nice touch.
Okay, he's running out of ideas
18,
now. Desperation.
Nine.
Yeah, just looks a little jaded now, doesn't he? Put a lot of effort into that second set to turn it round. Attacked a lot more than he usually does. So it's taken its toll a little bit here.
Correction out.
Oof.
Out.
Yeah,
correction.
I think that's a good correction, I have to say.
Well, I think Lee Chong Wei more than anything was saying, how can you overrule that
18.
One, which is the far side of the court to where you're sitting, and yet you didn't overrule one down the sideline.
Yeah.
Yep, good overall.
Good attack.
11.
Survived
18.
Early on in the rally. Forced to work hard to stay in the rally. When the opportunity came, was able to change the pace.
On the line.
Yeah, and here we're seeing the quality. Wow. He's clearly tired, 18. He's struggling in this game, but he doesn't give up. That's two super points he's played there. A great angle.
Service over. Service over. 19-12.
Yeah. Put away with these
match points.
And he's earned himself 8 match points. Wide. Well, Lee Chong Wei made to work very hard, sent the full distance. Because Sho Sasaki showed all his fighting quality. Second game.
21-12.
And in the end, Lee Chong Wei 21-12 in the deciding game. It drift wide, 8 minutes shy of the hour mark. A little wave to the crowd. So confirmation of the score. 21-11, 18-21, 21-12 in the deciding game.